Hey everyone, Josher14 back with another Gaming on the Surface Pro 6 video. This is the Stormblood Final Fantasy 14 online benchmark. And the settings I have set up are basically, let me see here, 1280 by 720. And I set it up for standard laptop. So I'll go through the most everything's off on normal, low, standard quality off. And that was number three. Number four, trilinear, full, blur the graphics around an object in motion, radial blur, and depth of field. So let's get started. And I'm not running with a fan, so I wanted to see how it would handle without the fan on. And I am plugged in. It's on the best performance power option. Thank you. high. And loading times by scene, 56 seconds. And a score of 42.66. I've got the Surface Go benchmark also up on the channel. You can look in the Surface Go gaming playlist. But pretty good result. I think it was in the 3000s on the Surface Go. So obviously this has a better processor and everything like that. And I also have the Surface Pro 4 i5. I actually played some of the game. And so you can check that out if you want to as well. Thanks so much for watching, guys. We will catch you in the next video. Take care.